Hi, welcome to FluxBuilder, a drag-and-drop app builder. When using FluxBuilder 2.0.6 or later, you can add new web embed layouts to your home screen or dynamic screen. You can embed a URL, iFrame, or HTML code. Let's see how it works. Log in to FluxBuilder. If you do not have an account, sign up for free with your email. Select the app you created, or select any of the apps in the Featured Apps section below. Now we add a new embed layout to the home screen. You won't see this embedded UI on the simulator because of framework limitations, but you can see it when you open the app on your iOS or Android phone. Now create another embed URL. We will delete this script so that the embedded banner can stop scrolling or change scroll direction. You can disable this navigation option. When you click on this embed URL, it will not navigate. Now we create an embedded iframe. Let's create an embedded HTML code. These are four embedded layouts we have added. We will export the UI, or build a testing APK. Or build a real app to see how they look. Let's see how embedded layouts look on smartphone. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel to get new videos for free. Thank you.